The state government will spend $20 million scouring much of South Australia for hidden riches in the hope it will create mining jobs. The revelation coming as the new submarines deal and the thousands of jobs that rely on it reached a critical point.
With bids for the $50 billion submarine deal all now lodged with Canberra or on the way from the three overseas bidders, the state government says the time's now come to reveal how many will be ordered.
We need to know whether the competitive evaluation process required 8 subs or 12. Now that the submissions are in, the government can tell us.
There are fears 8 won't be enough to sustain the local industry long term, and the state Liberal opposition is on board.
We want to see a continuous build. We want to see 12 subs built in Adelaide.
The federal Liberal Defence Minister, not so categoric.
Let me be very clear. The number of submarines, the build, will be addressed in the Defence White Paper.
That leaves the fate of thousands of local shipbuilding jobs still unknown. With bids almost in, pressure is on the federal government to openly commit to a local build.
To continue with the overseas or hybrid options is wasting everybody's time.
While the government waits for a decision on the submarine contract, it's committed to investing another $20 million in our mining sector. The 2-year project will map more than 440,000 square kilometres of South Australia in the search for other Olympic Dam-sized deposits.
Companies are in retreat around the world. Scarce dollars are being spent scarcely on exploration. This is exactly the time that the government needs to stand up, stand alongside our resources industry and invest.
Well over 1,000 jobs have been shed this year from the mining and resources sector, partly thanks to plunging commodity prices. Rory McLaren, Nine News.